was in the great cathedral when nobody was around. Just Jesus on the cross beams, wishing he could get down. When a stranger come and riding on a dusty old horse, the stranger, he was laughing, respectfully, of course. Why so glum, the stranger said, it's such a beautiful view. Jesus said, Jesus, don't you know who you're talking to? And who are you to interrupt my sacred misery? Oh, I thought you knew, the stranger said, I am the laughing deity. Laughing deity, said Jesus, well, I have my doubts. Besides, I don't know what there is to laugh about. I've been beaten up and spat on and riddled through with spears, and I've been hanging from this damn thing for 2,000 years. That's a shame, said the deity. Somebody ought to take it down. You don't look so good. I know a doctor downtown. You could get gangrene. This place is full of rats. Ain't no way to treat a savior. Leave him hanging like that. Leave him hanging like that. Jesus said, Jesus, as he cried a bloody tear. People think they love me, but they keep me up here. They think that if I'm miserable, they won't have to feel so bad. If I could get out of this place, I swear I'd go to Trinidad. Well, don't you have a famous father who could lay this place to waste? Yeah, I do, said Jesus, but this is his idea in the first place. Don't ask me to explain it, it would take too long. Families like mine, you have to learn to get along. Now the deity distracted and his mouth began to smile, and he realized he hadn't had a good laugh in quite a while. But there ain't no sense in laughing all alone, says he. Come on, Jesus, laugh with me. Come on, Jesus, laugh with me. Jesus, you must be out of your mind. I may be many things to many people, but I ain't laughing kind. You better learn to be, the deity replied. Can't get much worse, you're already crucified. Yeah, but what about these nails? I mean, they got me up here like a trophy. Well, those things are only as strong as you allow them to be. Sackcloth, nails, hardwood crossbeams, and glue. You start laughing loud enough, ain't no telling what they might do. All right, said Jesus, with a furrow in his brow. I used to laugh a long time ago, but I kind of forgot how. That's all right, said the deity, you'll get it back. You just need a little something to help lubricate the laugh track. You ever hear the one about the humans, he said, as he got right up to his ear? And he whispered in a punchline that we will never hear. And Jesus felt his composure, he had started to erode. And then he broke out with a laugh like the world would explode. Yeah, like the world would explode. His laughter ricocheted like a fusillade of thunder, and the great cathedral shuddered from the miracle and wonder. And after a while, when he finally settled down, well, Jesus and the deity, they were both standing on the ground. Jesus said, Jesus, how did I get down? My side don't hurt, my hands are healed, and I'm walking around. It's like I just woke up and shook myself and watched myself appear. I mean, I haven't felt this good in 2,000 years. Accept it, said the deity. Suspend your disbelief. You don't have to always be so serious. I mean, life is way too brief. This is your second chance, my friend. It's a brand new you. No one will even recognize you. You can do what you want to do. Yeah, but what about my followers, said Jesus, when they come here looking for me? Well, that's all right, there's still that other you, said the laughing deity. And sure enough, there he was, so high up in the dust, abandoned and forlorn, just like he always was. Jesus said, Jesus, let's get out of here. And they both got on that dusty old horse, and away they disappeared. They could have ridden off into the sunset, but they went the other way, into where the sun rises, because it's better that way. Yeah, it's better that way. Now there are many morals to be had in story and in song. Be careful not to misinterpret, or you might just get them wrong. Some worlds are filled with demons and some are filled with light. It don't matter what you're looking at if you can't see it right. So if you need some instructions in these great vast mysteries, there are many ways to follow in many directories. Some will leave you hanging, some will give you a better view. Well, I'll leave it up to you. Yeah, that's right, I'll leave it up to you.